Hi, this is George Fear, and thanks for following the Fish Guys. To see our latest adventures, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel.
Okay, we're here at the Morichal. We're gonna start getting ready to get in the water. Get all our gear ready.
Put the video camera in the housing. Why don't you leave that on just for a second, dude?
It's probably what? 9 feet wide, 10 feet wide?
Yeah, good.
It looks like
a lot of water. Clear.
Looks what, like 3 feet deep, 4 feet deep?
It's good 4 feet right here.
Yeah.
Big gold tetras.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cold. That's cold water. Damn. I'm getting warm water in here.
Canción que te rubiela, rubiela, ahí se dice cuando el amor, un rubiela que se llama, entonces se le fue, esa es la canción que yo ya canto.
Banaco, banana, banaco.
La canción que te rubiela, rubiela, ahí se dice cuando el amor, un rubiela que se llama, entonces se le fue, esa es la canción que yo ya canto.
Banaco, banana, banaco.
Thank you. canción que te rubiela, rubiela, ahí se dice bueno, el amor, un rubiela que se llama, entonces se le fue, esa es la canción que yo ya canté.
Banaco, barbana, banaco.
Okay, we're in the middle of the lost land.
Right.
And inside a small morchal, small little creek. And I just, in this spot, right in front of me, there's around 8 Acadens chimaniadas. Chimaniadas. We saw a pike with its fry.
Yeah.
It looked like a male, right?
Yeah.
Look like a male with a fry.
Yeah.
It's strange not to see the female with them.
Yeah.
But I can see you're full of no seams. Your head is full.
Yeah, good.
We're gonna get nailed when we get out.
La canción que te rubiela, rubiela, ahí se dice que es bueno, el amor, un rubiela que se llama, entonces se le fue, esa es la canción que yo ya canté.
Banaco, barbana.
La canción que te rubiela, rubiela, ahí se dice que es bueno, el amor, un rubiela que se llama, entonces se le fue, esa es la canción que yo ya canté.
Banaco, barbana.
Thank you. Watch out going down, don't break a leg or something. Okay, so the objective now is swim in the bottom of this waterfall and see if we find some plecos. Hopefully it'll be the neblinictus. And every minute of this trip, I doubt even more that the neblinictus is from where they say it is. Okay, it was worth walking down here.
Yeah.
The noise that you hear in the back.
2 hours of walking and sweating mosquitoes.
The noise you hear in the back is a waterfall. 54 meter high waterfall.
200 feet.
We're really happy to see it from here, right up until we're in front of it.
This is so great through those trees. Just try to get it.
My opinion is we should go to the right.
Yeah.
Overspray is not just going to wet our lenses and everything.
Yeah, I've got to go through it.
We have to go from the bottom and walk up as far as we can so we can use our camera.
Come out here, look at this. I'm ready to swim down there in that lagoon.
I'm drowning here.
I'll try to move it for you.
Go ahead, go ahead. It's gotta fly away. Maybe not. Is it facing you or facing me?
Facing you.
No, it's drinking.
Want me to take it out?
No. I mean...
Leave it?
And I'll take it out. It's got to either fly away or look stupid at the end of a stick.
It's just in a ditch.
Yeah. Still kind of natural.
Got enough of it?
Yeah.
Oh, whoop, whoop, whoop.
Chicken looks like cardboard.
Looks like yesterday's cardboard.